My name is Brad Moldenhauer. I manage the Global Information Security Program for Steptoe & Johnson LLP. We're a AmLaw 100 law firm, meaning that we're one of the 100 biggest law firms in the world. With Zscaler, I mean, we really have what I would call the magnum opus of our security stack. It obviously was initially brought in strictly for web security initiatives, but I mean, as we've seen, I mean, we've quickly branched out to, you know, data loss prevention initiatives. It quickly became apparent that the implementation of a standalone data loss prevention solution in our environment was not practical because of the management and overhead that it would require to properly run that. Because, you know, DLP is something you do, not something you have. We started taking a look at what vendors we actually had in place at various protection points in our infrastructure. And with Zscaler, you know, they're funneling all of our web traffic through their clouds, I said that would be the ideal place for web-based DLP. And taking a look at their engine, the simplification of building rules, setting them up, and enforcing them was something that appealed to us. And it was something that the management overhead was just almost non-existent, really. I was able to implement these fairly quickly, and I was able to show evidence to a lot of the auditors that actually come from both our healthcare and financial services clients. We've put together a comprehensive process for departing personnel. Quickly, I was able to develop a custom group that I simply called departing personnel. And then from there, we restricted their access to a number of different categories of sites, which include file sharing, social media. Generally, these people are dropped into these groups upon resignation, or if somebody on the executive team lets me know that, hey, we have a lawyer who's gonna be making a lateral move to a rival law firm. So immediately, I log into Zscaler, check one box, and then they're subjected to all of those restrictions.